Emma line running for the first time. Well, not first time.